Hey guys.
Hello.
So we're just backpacking in Kluane today. We finally got to start our backpack. And we were just talking about how we haven't got to see any bears yet. And I looked at my clock and it was 5 o'clock, which is
the bear hour.
Which is bear time. So they're usually around about 5:30. So we started looking around and we got to this nice little open meadow around the water. And I looked down and found a grizzly bear. So that was kind of surprising. So and then two black bears showed up at the same time. So we're like, got a little more than we asked for, but
yeah.
One of the black bears was trying to mess with the grizzly bear, and the grizzly bear didn't like that, so he scared him away, and the two black bears took off running in one direction, and the grizzly bear just kind of sat there and ate his berries, so
yep.
We had our bear spray ready.
Yep, we were ready to go. Definitely always bring this. It was exciting, but
he wasn't really bothering us. He was
really
just
mind
eating.
Us, yeah.
So we're kind of taking a break now and watching him eat and waiting till our dinner time to be over so we can continue on our backpack. But very awesome backpack so far. Mm-hmm. It's been actually wilderness. It's been great. Yeah. So we'll keep you updated on the bear count, and we'll be on this trail for about 2 or 3 days. So we're bound to see some more, I guess, but. Let you know when we get done.
All right.
See you guys.
Bye.